mi idziemy.
Hello guys, Pello Ford here. I'm just recruiting in Sweden. Because I'm gonna go take Norway. I don't feel like waiting around forever. Actually, you know what I can do? If this boat would ever get fixed. Is I have a navy here that's draining my tax dollars. Go there and be ready to Russia, what are you doing there? Russia really wants Norway. Can't blame them. It's got all that oil. Gazprom would be loaded. So here we go, back to upgrading. Be always stuck. Oblong. Gotta wait for Bydgoszcz. Kurslin. Tilsit. Stettin. Kaunas. Okay, that's enough for now. First, we must siege Hindustan. Defeat. Ah, well, it's over. Let's see here. Army. Get him. Let's see if you can take this town, you two. No. But I'm not going to rule out the possibility of getting that town today. First things first. Troops garrisoned. We're gonna need a bit more. Let's see what happens. We don't tax so much. Taxing less never solved problems. Get him. Really now? Hussars are dying. Let me just make sure I can still get more. No, definitely not Greenland. Greenland. I say that weird. I can. So I'll just use them up. That sounds awful, but that's exactly what's gonna happen. Go get 'em. Recruit some here. Recruit some here. Nah, not grenadiers. I'm gonna stick to company. And sepoys. I sort of forgot that I have an army up here. So I guess you move down here too. Well, dang. Ain't that decisive. Now for Quebec. Oh, and I apologize, my last video, once again, sort of got corrupted. Whatever, I landed in Quebec, that's all that happened. Popping bottles in the club. Can I win this? Better autosave, like a G6. Auto-resolve. Man, that's defeat. Now I'm feeling like a scrub, not a G6.